Before we begin, please take a moment to check for the exit that is nearest you. During the show, please keep the aisles clear and stay in your seat to assure safety for you and the actors. Now is the time to turn off your phones. Your devices can interfere with the electrics in the theater. There is no video or picture taking permitted during the show. Professional photography can be ordered in the information from your playbill. Thank you for supporting the Theater Workshop Lobby Store. It funds the Bonnie Langendorfer Student Actors Fund. And now, we are so ready to share work, play, love.
Oh, showing nothing but air, space, and a story in our seats together with other humans.
Compared to an evening of Netflix, theater is downright risky.
You never know what you're going to get.
Excuse me, what do you think you're doing?
You're starting the show.
Welcoming the audience.
Well, that's my job. I introduce the show. There's a lot on the line here as far as leadership and respect from the fairy. So it just makes sense that I would do the opening. Fine with me.
We'll just watch from here.
I drive the subway to school.
short.
You're too tall. Slam!
You call that hairstyle a hair of Jew?
I call that hairstyle a hair of Jones.
Slam!
You'll call those sports.
You call that art?
Slam!
You're amazing!
You're city slickers!
Slam!
This wonderful kingdom was becoming a terrible kingdom very fast.
People stopped talking. People felt lonely. People
Experience service to your life story.
Gifts for living a good life are proper.
Some gifts are big, others are small, but the ones that come from the heart are the best gifts of all.
The gift of a supportive community of neighbors and someone special to share life with.
A blanket to make a warm and comfortable home.
Love? What do you mean by love?
Love, I was talking
you love to do. You never have to work a day in your life.
Working is good therapy for so many problems.
Working hard is something you care about. Boy. Is called passion.
Well then, what is it called when you work hard at something you don't care about?
Stress.
Don't make it so complicated. I don't understand.
That's all right. When a challenge or task is beyond your natural abilities, what you may lack in aptitude, you can often make up for in consistent effort.
Good thing. When my eggs hatch, I can sell them at a very high price and buy arms are very full of eggs.
Don't you think that it's just too many?
Oh, not really. Eggs are my passion. I hunger for more. There, see, I told you, there can never really be enough eggs.
You're gonna drop them eggs, then you're gonna have broken scrambled eggs.
Do you want me to take some of those eggs?
Absolutely not. We've already established that you do not know much about eggs.
Are you sure?
All right.
Oh dear, I can't move. If I move, I'll drop an egg. I placed all my eggs into one basket.
I may not know much about eggs, but I know you can satisfy you.
This is the world we wanted. This is the life we dreamed, but this is me and you. This is the trip we're taking. This is the road we're on. These are the things we made.
Next is a great story about a little girl named Little Red Running Shorts. It's about this girl who wears a red cape and runs very fast and always wears red running shorts. That's where she gets her name from. Get it? So, anyways, this girl is running to her granny's house when she meets a wolf. The wolf tricks her into taking the long way while he takes the shortcut. Now, this is the good part. Because Red runs so fast, she beats the wolf to Granny's house. And when the wolf knocks on the door, Red answers, and guess what she says? My, what slow feet you have. And that's the end. You're gonna love this. So sit back, relax, and enjoy Little Red Running Shorts. Like I said, Little Red Running Shorts.
What are you doing? You just told the whole story.
That's not true. You have to start with once upon a time. I never said once upon a time, did I?
No way.
You blew it.
But your scene is next. Little Red Running Shorts and the Wolf. It says so on the program.
We're not doing it now. We worked really hard on that scene too.
It was a waste of time. Do you think the big bad wolf has time to waste?
Let's go.
We're out of here.
But if you leave, what will I do?
That's tough. It's not our problem.
It's your problem. It's your job.
Come on, guys! Let's start another fairy tale. That's right. We have two at the same time. This is why you should be paying attention. Come on, we're all going to Once Upon a Time for another fairy tale.
Cool, but I really
No, they do not. Anyways, I know what I'm here for. I have skaters to make. Gotta go. Woo!
Maybe I'll never know my purpose.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Prince Charming, and I know who you are.
You do?
Yes, you're a damsel in distress. Tell me, Princess, who did this to you? Who made you cry? I will come to your rescue and make the evil villain pay.
I'm not a princess, and I'm not a damsel in distress.
You're not? Oh, this is awkward.
Do I look like a princess to you?
Actually, I don't. But I'm new at this. And being a princess is a lot of work. There's more to it than just wearing a crown. I'm completely booked with my Prince Charming list of things to do. This list is full. Climbing towers, slaying dragons, and searching from dusk to dawn, from town to town, without a single clue to find a princess to fit into this crystal shoe. While I am promised that I will fall in love, I'm starting to hate feet. Do you want to try the shoe on? I didn't think so.
Well, maybe I'm not a damsel in distress or a princess, and maybe I don't know what I'm here for. But I do know how to keep going, and that's a very good thing to know how to do. I won't give up, because you know what they say? With the day they bring, they take away.
I won't give up either.
Yeah.
artist.
Ooh, then you probably work for free.
Wait. Maybe he's a starving artist.
No, I'm not starving.
Are you okay?
You just reminded me that I'm very hungry. She's always hungry. It's not even an artist.
I haven't had a morsel to eat in a week.
You just ate.
Do you have any food to share?
Probably not. You're here because you have a job to do, right?
Yes, I mean right.
And I don't have much.
Now look what you've done.
Don't blame me.
I'm just hungry.
There she goes again.
Here, please take this apple.
Thank you!
Do you have one for me too? For later?
This is good. This is a good thing. Thanks for sharing.
We will remember how you made us feel. This is very good work.
A great life shared is full of passion, curiosity, and generosity. I'm off to a great start.
Thank you. Love. Amanda in a straw hat and someone who wore a lady slipper. Oh, Prince Charming, you are here.
that. No, the egg lady knows my favorite part.
She's a fool.
I know.
Today, it's not enough. They're fairy tales dressed and happily ever after. There has to be messaging and a branding to consider.
It's complicated.
Wait, what do you think you're doing? You don't have an answer, do you?
She really thinks she's a fairy godmother?
She's a method actor.
And we're exiting? Come on. Yes. There we go. Once upon a time, and now here today, with happily forever after, this fairy tale reminds us of what we have known all along, that work is meaningful with purpose. The way to play is by sharing, and the secret to love you'll find in your heart.
Yeah.
2023.
Smash bananas, Evita!
Tuesday. I'm on a national championship swim team, and my strongest sport is golf. I know, I'm athletically gifted. When it comes to sports, I use my head, and there is no need for a helmet.
And there are artistic people.
I'm happy to take the risk of being an artist, which requires that I have to believe in myself, and that I also have a certain amount of optimism.
There are city people?
I know my way around town. I ride the subway to school, my neighborhood is walkable, and there are restaurants on every corner offering every flavor.
And country people? A farm girl learns to take pride in the land. Working outdoors starts with the sunrise, and the feeling of accomplishment is shared with family at the end of each day.
It was truly a wonderful kingdom.
Everyone appreciated each other's individuality.
Full of different special people.
And so one day, the special people started to get jealous of each other.
I wish people could see over me when I stand in front of them.
I wish I could reach things in high places and be tall.
I wish I could have blocked the mountains and girls fresh.
I wish my hair could be straight and something like yours.
You're too short.
You're too tall. Slam!
You call that hairstyle a hair do?
I call that hairstyle a hair jump.
Slam!
You call those sports.
You call that art?
Slam!
You're hazy!
You're city slickers!
Slam!
This wonderful kingdom was becoming a terrible kingdom very fast.
People stopped talking. People felt lonely.
People stayed inside.
Then one day,
hey everybody! Come on out! Let's just all try to be the same!
Everyone was so happy being different.
we're just being a horse.
Come on, this isn't working.
Let's go.
Sweet.